This is the result of the war here in Kiev. See all these destroyed tanks. Absolutely insane.